Hey, Liam, will you push this cushion in? Will you go down there and push this in for me, please? Yeah, we, because Leaf has the new phone, right? And he has those earbuds. He left his earbuds here. And I just want to see if they worked or something, you know, because they don't take, the new ones doesn't take the, you know, it doesn't have that auxiliary port. It just plugs into where you charge. And I'm thinking, I didn't think that was going to work, and they did. So if this iPhone 6 is made long before those, it's just, all it is just how they reprogrammed them or something. Because it's making a connection somehow to where the earbuds still worked in the charge port. You wouldn't think that would be, it would, because that was one of the things they said that phone would do that the others wouldn't do. But mine does it, and it's the iPhone 6 Plus. Now they don't even know what they're fucking with now. I mean, fucking llamas going on. All right, I'm not going to the boat because it's pretty far over there. So where do you want to go? I'm following you. I don't even know where you're talking about, but I'm following you. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, the Hydro. Yes, okay, yeah. Okay, what is it? You know what I didn't do? I don't think it means... Oh, I did. Never mind. 200 pieces of metal? Really? Alright, that'll be my thing for the tonight then. Let's just do that. Let's get all these fuckers done. I don't mind... Which one? Well, that doesn't seem so hard, because how many, is that a fucking llama over there? Is that a llama in the road? Is it? It is. Oh God, I gotta get it. I gotta get it. There's a llama right here in the road, Jake. See, it's whenever you get, if the sky is at a right color, those llamas glow from a distance. But there are a couple, well, it's right here. You see where I'm at? Right here. It was right here in the road. But I can run. I can get over here to this little gas station right here. I'm gonna grab me a weapon. I'm gonna head down there with you. Cause I'm not that far. Liam, please do not walk in front of me. Right over there.
Just move it. There's nobody there.
But I know that you had to. I know that you had to do that. That's fine. But I'm saying you get in the habit of doing it, and I feel like those times it's on purpose. You just do it to aggravate. You could play this game all day long. I've not even wanted to play. And the thing is that whenever we get on here, that's when you guys want to play. And this is the time that us adults like to play and have conversations, do stuff. You played with your sister and Jake quite a bit today, the way I remember it. Because Courtney asked me to get on, and I was, that's metal, right? I do metal? Oh, yeah. Where's that upgrader? Because I got a shotgun and a, Here, Jay. Oh, you're already. Okay, well, I'm gonna drink up, man. Real quick. Is there any other better weapons than white and green anywhere? Okay, I got a green AR. I was hoping to get a better Well, fuck it. I'm sure I'm gonna have enough metal. And I got quite a bit of now. I don't see anything else though. Yeah, but it's not giving me credit for it. Yeah, because I counted what I had already. Where's that at? In your daily? Week 9 challenges. Eliminate, gas up, cut a corner, stoke fire at Camp Cod, collect metal at Hydro. It says, okay, I got 159. Oh, I'll take it. Where's it at?
Yeah, blue.
Right below me. All right, hey, I'm gonna toss you some of these. Where's it at? It was just green. Oh, that's why. There's a green one right there. You got materials, right? Like, but not here. Here. No brick? There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna go upgrade this shit real quick. I wish I had a better attack though. Because I really would like a better attack. There's a white one right here in the middle of the floor, Jake. Right here. I need to get a little more metal though so I can get this done. I think I'm like away. God, I got 187. I need more. I'm gonna stop until I'm done with this fucker. Got it. All right, fuck. Okay, do you need any more materials? Okay, I got wood. I got, where are you at? Here, I'm just gonna drop it in front of here. I got 101 pieces of wood left. There you go. Okay, do you need anything? There's a car coming. I hear a car, and a storm is gonna be right on us. You got ammo? I didn't get much ammo for some reason. Okay, I got 132 here. Here's some sniper right here, Jake.
Hey, stop
it! Shit, I'm gonna grab these bandages here, just in case. I got some. You do? Here, let me have those minis. There, take those. I got bandages. Don't keep yourself some minis. It's just I got the band. All right, we need to go this way. It looks like. Man, why are my hands going numb? Oh, that's what you're telling us to stop. Is this going bells? He's bleeding the other day.
Really?
Yeah.
Elsner's?
Cisco. Which way are you going? Which way?
Mom, Bowser's really like this, dragging his leg.
Is he? Damn, that was a hell of a shot. I heard. What are they doing? He's up. Bells is fucking kicking his ass. Look at him. He's up. Ange, make him stop. They're really hurting each other. Make him stop. He's got him down.
Stop.
Well, you know what? Bells probably had enough of that shit. Fuck, I don't have that much goddamn wood to build. Now. Figures, they always do, don't they?
This goes stay away from Bowser. Yeah.
It's on fire too, look at that. That dude's got that fucking thing, don't he?
It's gone. Bowser's alone.
Damn, we're a long ways too. They threw down a pad though, didn't they? Launch pad. Oh, maybe not then. There's not one up there, Jake. It's not. Nope. Okay, where's it go? Where's it go? Where are we going? Oh shit. We can make it in this car. Why is it going the wrong? It's going the wrong fucking way. Oh, you're driving? I thought I was driving. God damn. How they fucking oh no fucking way! Ah, yeah, this one I shot with that fucking burst and blasted him in eight with the fucking green cat. Whatever, man. My hands aren't working, man. They were going numb for some reason. Chop! I don't play a game too much. Stop trying to come between us. Is Courtney gonna get on this game, or do I have to come there and slap her? Oh, there's gonna be one choice. And she's not gonna make it. How did they just survive that fucking drop? Oh, hell no. But did you see that she built up and jumped off and didn't even die? She was above the trees. But she's still my child. All right. Where it's just like a fucking, basically like a boxing ring. Yeah. Oh, well, hey, let's back at it. No, because Courtney's getting on too. Courtney's just jumping on, so I'm gonna back out. Yeah. That way we can all kick ass together. No. The family that slays together stays together.
You'll cry and be like, "Oh my god! What? Did you see that? What'd you do?
Oh fuck! No." Oh god damn, I about fell down.
Your head?
Huh? What? Oh! Kitty, what'd I just get?
Oh, crap.
I did too, Siona. Siona thing? I just got Siona as She's got. Wow, that's cool. And oh, this orange now. Claim. I got that other girl, upgraded her. How you already got him? That's because you play a lot and you're always on this game. See, look, how do I not have that collar, but I have this collar? Complete challenges from week 7. I can't. It's not week 7 no more. I want
you
this, though.
Still complete
Shush, you're over there talking. Yeah, I want
to
see her.
Tonight you have to,
well, someone said there's something in an item shop that's a big fat chick. Ooh, dang, she's thick, Penny. Babe. Robot. Oh, it's her armor. Dang, look at that booty! Jesus! Slap that around and... Yeah, boy, I love her too. Damn, too bad with red hair. Ooh, just make her spin. Oh, hell no. You know I'm buying that big bitch.
That's who I have.
I'm getting her. I gotta have that big girl. Huh? Shut up. Don't take it literally. She's mine. Ooh, look at that boot. She's got fire knees. She'd stay off of me, wouldn't be so sore.
That's her armor, Dad.
I love this big girl. I wanna watch her run. Hey, I can't help it. I like them thick girls. Like some thick. Don't cover up my eyes, boy.
I'm doing so much. I'm
No, your mom's going to play and Sissy's going to play with us. You'll play with your friends that you're always bitching and moaning about that you don't ever play with. If it would have been for those,
holy
right?
Wow.
Did you just say holy shit?
No.
Man, that's hard. God, he says these words so fast we just can't hear him.
I said holy wow.
No, you didn't.
I said, holy wow.
Okay, you said that. All right, whatever.
I said holy wow.
Look at the big girls. Ooh, where'd you get that, Courtney?
It was,
thank you!
Oh, it was in that bundle, wasn't it? Yes.
And you, right there, Mom.
Yeah, it was like the $20 bundle.